couple years ago, and I think Z even threw the ball off his back in a game late in the game. Is that the kind of sort of his style of trying to irritate people?
I don't know his style. I don't know much about it. So that's what it is, what it is. I mean, he's a tough guy. I guess he's a tough guy.
Is this pretty much what you expected today, though, after last night?
Of course, you expect it, but I mean, it's kind of hard because all I was doing was defending myself. I didn't start the contact. I didn't do anything else. But I guess in the NBA, you just don't want it at all. And I know it's bad for basketball, but sometimes your emotions get. It goes like that. I mean, sometimes fights happen. That's what happened.
A couple weeks ago, when you set out anything, Gilbert had a big game. Confident
that Gilbert could go. I mean, I'm not just Gilbert, the whole team and stuff. That's the type of team we are. We're a deep team. We have each other back. When somebody go down with an injury, sickness, everybody went down with suspension, everybody picked their game up. And I don't expect anything less from these guys. Somebody else is going to pick up their energy and we're going to go out there and try to get the win.
You didn't start the contact, but you did kind of approach Zaza in a situation. What was the purpose of that approach?
I mean, I'm protecting my teammate. I mean, they're going out there and, you know, they've been doing this the whole series with the White. And I was just telling him he needed to calm down. So I guess he took that personal, and a 7-foot guy on the six guy, hey, it is what it is. He's a tough guy.
You guys see each other a lot on these teams. I mean, is there kind of some bad blood here?
Blood here at all, man. I mean, this is my first time in the playoffs against the Atlanta Hawks playing for the Atlanta Magic. So anything prior to this, I had nothing to do with.
Individually between you two, is it just basketball? Is it, you know, you just don't like him and he doesn't like you?
I don't know what you call that. I mean, it's a basketball play. I mean, me personally, I don't like him. But I mean, other than that, it is what it is.
So basically, at the end of the day, all you were doing was really standing up for Dwight and got it a little bit out of it.
That's my teammate. You know, anybody that knows me, any of my old teammates that played with me know I'm a loyal guy. And I'm going to protect my teammates to the end. So I do that now. I'm going to do that until the day I die.